Free root beer floats, free orange crush floats.
I think it's pretty awesome. It's just like a lot of people coming together and kind of start off the year.
Today is our annual Fall Fest event. It is our Welcome Week event where we have all of our student organizations, our campus departments, outside vendors here to welcome students to campus. This is a chance for them to see the organizations and things we have here they can get involved in, sign up, and just really get used to Wright State and feel welcome and at home.
You hold the pantyhose up to your forehead. You can only use one arm. You've got to be the first person to knock over all five of your bottles. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up.
It's really cool to see what you can get involved in and just like see all the clubs and everything.
On average, we typically have between 3,000 and 5,000 students here. We're hoping the weather doesn't keep too many students away.
Free hot chocolate, third table on the left.
Doing hot chocolate bar. And for $11 per semester, a student can have access to an attorney at Student Legal Services.
We have toilet racers, which they ride on a little toilet and race around a track.
It's strange. I didn't expect me to be riding on a toilet over here. I don't know.
Here we go.
Yeah. We have our Big Baller inflatable, which is an obstacle course type inflatable. We have lots of new vendors this year, including Chick-fil-A, Piata's back, and we have our food trucks again, Hunger Pain, Zombie Dogs, so all types of fun things for students to enjoy.
So we're always looking for great people to come join us, and we thought Wright State is a great place to come find people to work and also dine with us.
Fall Fest is one of my favorite events throughout the entire year. I love welcoming the students to campus. I love helping them get involved and meet all the organizations and the different departments we have here to help them throughout their college career. And I love just making them really feel at home and welcome to the university.